Food Leg Update and welcome back. Danny Boy here, and we're back with my Transport Fever back in the Europe map. That's me just back for a show, so I'll hopefully get back to putting a video up each day. And I just had one more station to finish, the station at Whitetail for the intercity route. Now, this is going to be a total nightmare. I'm kind of wanting to put the station here. 1.39 million, Jesus. But it means I can curve it round here and go to Prescott. And I'm gonna hate to try and curve it round here. Sorry, but these buildings will hate to go. Now we need to curve it round here to get to Hebden Royd. So if I get going in the general direction, which is ruin here, Katana Rain, no. This will be a slow section of track. But there, far as the station at Hebden Royd. There, so we need to come across here and then in here, okay. So that'll be alright just now. And in fact, we will high speed it, please. Alright. And then go along here. There we go. Starting to cut into the land already. There's the start of our tunnel. Nope. Terrain, alignment, collision. Right, now through here. 1 million just there. And we're only halfway under the mountain. And go along here. And then pop out at the other side. Sweet. Now that cost a bloody fortune. We'll probably need a bridge down to here. I thought so. I'll get it going about there. Just make sure we're not. That's fine. So, I think we were always going to hit a bit of bridge in there. Now, far are you at these two? So, take it around there. We'll see if it will get just for plumbing it straight in. This is not going to be a fast bit of track. There we go. Now, we need to do that for going back. Oh. So it's a good job I've got plenty of money for doing this. In fact, we'll delete that. Connect that up. And we'll put the road back in. Terrain, alignment, collision, collision, forfait. Far as this so-called terrain, alignment, collision, collision. If I delete for this side. Delete to there. Oh, do you there? No. I wanna do that. Now I'm gonna beat you, game. I'm gonna get us done. No, I'm not. Gonna do that. Now there should be no terrain alignment collision. Getting right out. Right, so our tunnel's still pretty high up. It sort of goes up and then comes back down. I'm not really that bothered. As long as the connection was made, I was happy. What kind of bridge have we got to your eye? The red one. That's fine. Right, start with. Run alongside there. See, that was 1.56 million and that was just skirting along the and it was already done. If it ended with E here. Okay. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. We needed it to go this scene. Because we now need this scene to go to the next scene. There we go. Right. The track is done. Now, we'll need traffic signals even. And we'll need to diamond it. Because this will be the last stop on this line. There we go. Fine. Right, so the train's going to be coming in on this track and it's going to be leaving on that end. So, signals please. One of these. Yes. And then that air. That air. Leave one here. One there. Somewhere in the tunnel. One here, one out. Just before the bridge here, one out, one out. And just before we get in here, one out, one out. Okay. Now comes the joyous part of adding it to the line. So, Intercity East. Okay, right. So, Rushton, Bulwell, Pershore, Walton, Congleton is there. Congleton is there. And then it goes to Oatley. Then it goes to Hebden Royd. So, after Hebden Royd, we're going to add a station. Add a station. Whitehall, and then it's going to go back to Hebden Royd, then it's going to go back to Oatley, Congleton, Walton, Pershore. Okay, right, that's done. Done and dusted. So that actually wasn't too bad. Could have been worse. Okay, okay. If it were deleted. I deleted this. Oh Jesus. Just give me a straight road. There we go. Straight road. And something up here at... No, that's it actually. That's the last scene. Right, we need a bus route set up here. So, buses. Stick it across there. We need a depot. A depot in here. And we've got turn that round. There you go. Right. By road vehicles. Two of these. We'll mark them. Mark them red. There we go. One, two. Set on a line. Right, we're not going to do that yet because we need to create. You cover that. Traffic is going that way. Get my passenger stuff. We'll go here. Then here. And then back. Okay. Right, set line. Get me a new line. Red, please. Right. First you're going here. Then you're going here. Then you're going here. Something was flashing there. I'm not sure if that was. And then if we want to go to Prescott, we can pull the line around here. That is not an issue. But we've got the intercity line. First intercity line completed. This is looking pretty good. Fit we got here. A lot of food waiting there. Nothing waiting here. It's because food is building up down here. Okay. That's a train depot. There we go. By road vehicles. Food, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set on a line. Line 1. No! Nay, line 1. Fits this line. How do I change the line? Line 1, no. Line. Rushed in food truck. There we go. I need to stop these before they get to... Food truck. Food truck. So we've got 3 of them done. The line. I'm actually want to check out to see if that bloody line 1 it actually is. Must be something that I've named. Right. Fits a saying. Bowell food processing plant. It doesn't matter because we're about to shift somewhat food. Far as the train, it's on its way back. Production of this has also died. Get some more on this line. By road vehicles. Fuck, what colour is your line? By road vehicles. Them food. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set them on a line. Food. Okay. Right. That'll start to shift some of that. Production for this will come up. Hopefully these have started to shift some of this. 99. There we go. Yes, I know. Right, fit is line 1. Your bus says line 2 needs to be named as well. Congleton. Okay. Congleton City Line. CONCL. And I'm imagining that this line 2 is also Wilton City Line. WILCL. Right, there I'm going. Intercity trains, still not making any money. But there are people waiting for the intercity trains. I could probably add a third in. But I'll wait because I've got a plan. Right, now we need to start thinking about the loop line. And connecting some of these. Right, if I was to put a station here in Ondal, far as your next Ollerton and Bowton. It's pretty hilly there, so I'll hate to be to this side. Okay. Rail. No. High speed, yes. Catenary, yes. So, boot there. Medium street, please. Right. And then you're coming across here to Ondal. Now, there will be a train coming for you set. Going on, Dol. So I think I'll put the station up here. Otherwise, okay, it's sort of facing that way. Okay, right. So So if I remember correctly, we can fit can we do here? Right, our intercity train uses this too. So this too here, the stuff that's just to the left. Oh, the powered stuff. So these two trucks here. Okay. New vehicles, way. Right, the Class A4, that's what we're waiting for. The Douglas D3C, DC3, new trucks, new carriages, boom. Right, first of all, let's we need to replace some trains. So, before we start continuing on within our city line, get rid of that, please. We are going to. Right, are you on your way back? You are. But if I'm getting ideas, buy another train. Intercity East 4. Right, buy trains. The Class A4. 5 point. We'll keep it in blue. These car a. How much do they carry? 20. So we'll get five of them. One, two, three, four, five. So that's 100 passengers. We'll get six. It's 0.1 miles. Set it on a line. Intercity East. Push play. Let's have a look. Nice. First class A4, the Mallard. Right. So we've got one of them. Let's see, look, where's our other intercity train? Here. Right. I want to set us to replace. But I want to do it when it's kind of empty. So. Once it drops off here, I'll go and send it to the depot. Make sure Oakhampton is connected to a street connection. What are you speaking about? Aye. Hold on, I'm not finished. I need to have upgrading to D game. Upgrading is more important. Here, look. Now you're connected. Just to stop a warning sign for coming up again. Because it'll just annoy me. Right. In fact, right, we've got. That is a branch line. Far did the intercity train go? Right, here. Footwork at a D is this. Replacement. 25% set vehicle, one of these. One, two, three, four, five, six. 120 passengers. Right, one of these, in fact. Add. Then, one, two, three, four, five, six. Set it for replacement. Now, let's see if this replaces at 25%. Hopefully, it will. Yes, it did. And we've got our six people on it. Has it still got all its passengers? No. So that's one Mallard going in. Here's another aim. So we'll slow it down. A lot of these trains, right, there are done. So stop. No and 100. Right, where's the other train? Is it some way? I've no idea. Oh, it's out. Right, you're on your way back. You're just on your way in. And you're only doing an hour. 36 to 120. I need to add more trains to this line, but I want to space them out properly. I need to buy another train, but this thing's just coming in. So if it will be is, we'll go and upgrade some more other trains. Right. Dorking, Ollerton and Bolton, Windermere. In fact, we'll sit. We'll have a look at one of our airports. Far is there an airport? There's an airport here. Seven people are waiting. But you've just picked up three. Push play. You've got five of five. Eight people waiting, so football day is. Pause the game. We'll find our planes. There's only three of them, so that's fine. Right. 25% set vehicle, one of these. Okay. Yes. I'll see if that replaces. Ding ding. Nah, it's still too new. That's okay. The other one though that just took off will definitely replace. Alright, let's see. Let's. You are ancient, I think. 32 years. So. Pause. Line. No. This line. Replacement. Right, 100% set vehicle. We'll get a throw flying Scotsman's on here. So add, and then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 120, and yes. So he's going in. See if he replaces. And he has. Right, now fit is this train. The Dorking train. Details, 32 years. You're needing replaced as well. If it was that, he would just replaced. There we go. Turn you off. 25% and no. We'll replace this scene as well. Replacement. 100% set vehicle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Now hopefully some money will build up. There we go. Is that going to be enough? Probably no. It did. It replaced. Nice. Okay. I'm going to hit a deal up with every train, but it's going to cost my fortune. Let's look. Did any of our planes replace yet? No. fit are you? Okay. Alright, now let's get back to rushed in. And that's near an intercity train. Far is an intercity train. Here's Ian. Right, you're heading back down. You're just a branch line. One's down here. Okay. And one's there. One's heading back up. One's heading down, sort of about the middle. And you're going, okay. Intercity. Is there anything waiting for the intercity here? No. I can't afford to buy a new train anyway, so it's okay. I could if I teen out alone. Let's see, buy trains. 5. Plus these are 1 million each, so I've got 12 million. Auto. 12 million. Buy trains. Speed it up a bit. I'll just leave it on fast while we're doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Set it on a line. Intercity East. Right, food is being delivered to here again. Good. Good, good, good. 6 days is waiting. The train should be on its way back. They're starting to pick up again. All is well in the world. 2.5 million. We'll repay some of that loan. And we'll update another train. So, if what have we got here? Did I replace you? I did. I replaced you with a Flying Scotsman. Alright, so all our inn is taken care of. Let's go to Bolton. There's a few passengers waiting there. They could all be doing wee upgrades. For you, Tottenham. You are 14 years old. So we'll leave that in just now. Greater Wellington. What is the Greater Wellington train? There it is. You are 17 years old. It's okay, I'm going to set it to replace anyway. Eighty-five, 14 years old. Alright. So all our inn is done, Dorking is done. Did I move the Dorking station? Yes, I did. That's fine. Right, far are we? You've changed. You need to change. So, repay. We'll repay some what. And before it comes into the station, we'll take another loan out. Right. Replacement 25%. Set vehicle. One of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. And away it goes. So, some money's coming in. We'll get him replaced. Some money's going out. Now, we did get some new trucks as well. We'll hit upgrade our trucks. So, pause the game. 1.18, we'll borrow. All of it. Speed it up. Ching. And he changed. Okay, it's fine. Right, details, finance, align, replacement, no, and 100. Pause for you. The Greater Willington. Okay, we'll change you as well. Line replacement 25%. Set vehicle, one of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Borrow some more money. And on you go. And here replaced. Alright. Alright. Replacement. No, and 100. Repay some of this. Now for you are set. He had 84 passengers. And for to come back week. 84. And 7 was left. So these new trains should mark a killing. Let's see, if you got 100, you have. You and I, you have, you've got 51. But we'd changed that line, so it's just coming back on its own again. 44. I'll slow the game down again. So we've upgraded some of the stuff. We still need trucks. We still haven't got a Dakota. Probably because I've been spending money faster than these things can replace. Let's see a look. Two of them have upgraded. We're just waiting for this thing to upgrade. It's 7 years old, so hopefully it'll upgrade soon. Let's have a look at our new trains. Hopefully this will start marking a profit. I would like to have 6 on here. I will get more eventually. Right, you're marking almost 2 million. You're marking 1.1 million. 2.6. 1.29. Tidy. We'll repay some of this. How much does a Dakota cost? 963. So if we speed it up. Well, there's a Dakota landing as well. Right. We'll borrow 1 million and see if this plane upgrades. Oh, Christ. Upgrade. Ah, oh, it sucks. Right, repay. So we're starting to get rid of that debt. We'll work on upgrading the trains and I'll get another train on this line. In fact, if there's nine a rune here, a rune there. Right, here's one. 1937. There should be another one just along here. Okay, there's one here. He's going that way. Oh shit. Okay. Alright, let's see if it's happened here. Right, you're on this track. And you need to go on this track. So that means he's been running on the wrong track for somewhat unimpeded. Right, he's on the right track now. You can come in. and pick up these. There's 94 there, so you're basically almost getting to hit a full load. 98. Repeat. Right, so it's a good job I noticed that, but that'll be it for this episode. It's good to be back. It was just a short trip offshore, but it sucks not getting to record your episodes and play your games. If you did actually watch this, if you could leave a like or a comment, that would be great. And if you'd like to see more, hit the subscribe button, and I will catch you later.